get the way.
Yes.
Yeah, so, you know from the Bible, surely, the Lord giveth and the Lord taketh away. But, and Scott was amazed that nobody had yet copyrighted that as a song title. The Lord giveth and the landlord taketh away. And you know landlord? Yeah. How do I say that in German?
Vermieter.
Again?
Vermieter.
Vermieter.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, so the guy you pay money to. The guy you pay money to for your own house. Okay, yeah, this is for you. You're watching. Yeah, and so it's, he likes to say, like, it may be political, but it's completely non-partisan, because it looks like people from both major parties in all countries did quite well from this thing. And the fact that people call it a financial crisis, because the people that worked in finance seem to do just fine out of it. But it's just the rest. But anyway, it goes something like this. Yeah? You got the intro?
Oh, yeah.
D for dog. Yeah? Okay. 1, 2, 3. Well, it's a fine line between making ends meet and sleeping in the rain. Burned out and wishing you were back on that 8 a.m. train. It seems the screw keeps tightening every single day. The Lord giveth and the landlord taketh away. I'm gonna sing that line with you. as long as they've been stealing the land. And they make it so convoluted that ordinary folks can't understand. Give it to the landlord, take it away, everybody turn. We just hang around, drinking coffee from a paper cup. They say it'll trickle down, but it just keeps trickling on. And it's just bottom lines on the map, people affected get my own say. Take it away. That's how the Lord, give it to the landlord, take it away.